News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
What a gorgeous weekend it was, and that's due to high pressure over all of the Northeast. High pressure will slowly start to move off to our south over the next 3 days. But in the meantime, it's going to bring a westerly wind flow in, keep our nights clear and mainly cool. But we'll start to see daytime highs get quite warm as we get near the Tuesday and Wednesday time frame with increasing humidity. High starts to slide off to our south. By early tomorrow morning, westerly wind increases and our skies will be full of plenty of sunshine, and that will be the rule right through the afternoon, with just a few fair weather clouds passing over the North Country from time to time, and mainly over the White Mountains as well, the mountains of western Maine. But other than that, it should be a fantastic beach day for all of us here in southern Maine. Look for mainly clear skies tonight, temperatures 53 to 60 degrees, and for tomorrow, beautiful sunshine, a few passing clouds, temperatures 85 to 90.